Antelope Island camping trip. Stardate 2567.3 kilometers.
I lost my gas cap.
Like Spencer just said, we're now on our way back because he forgot his gas cap. Look how dumb he is. Behold, mortals! Doesn't it look like hands are coming out of this rock? Whoa! Behold, mortals, another rock cave.
I don't know what the fighting.
I'm a summit in London.
Look, guys, an alternate view of the biatch.
It looks a lot bigger from up here.
Really shows you how small you are when compared to a biatch.
Oh.
Natives to the land! Climbing on the rocks! And Spencer.
Getting out of the rock. Dude, I hurt my knee. Hey guys, let's come back and
Where's the buffalo? You promised me buffalo. I don't know, I'm getting some giddy, some pretty good footage here. You? I'm gonna spin it like this so we get a trippy shot. And armpit! Sorry about that, everyone. Oh, 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 is my hair blowing in the wind epically? Hang on. Come on, wind, pick up. Pick up. I need to get some epic shots. It, on Tyler's knee. Look at it. It's, yep. You can see that pretty good. And apparently we found bunnies. Sorry. What? Yeah, I nearly died. Up there. He's up there. No, you're back. I'm gonna find some place to sit and talk to you, the viewers. And there's Spencer. Good shot of his torso. I'm gonna turn this. There we go. Okay. And sexy. Alright, Spencer, how would you describe your experience here with us on Antelope Island thus far?
Spiritual.
Spiritual.
Yeah.
Have you learned anything about your fellow man?
Yeah.
Why would you say it's spiritual? How are you connecting? How do you feel?
Just when a bunch of guys are together in the wilderness, you know, just something special happens.
I hope what you're saying isn't gay. Because that would be gay.
No, not in a gay sense. Like, don't trust Riley with the car.
Oh. That kind of sense of spiritual connecting.
But, I'm getting some great inspiration for my songs, you know? I can't wait to play them.
I think we could probably make some good songs out of this, actually. I mean, Tenacious D-like songs, not actual good songs, but we're here talking with Kyler, who's wearing a hat. How would you explain your experience here with us on Antelope Island thus far, minus getting gross stuff in your mouth and spitting it all over?
It's been pretty good.
What's been good about it?
I like the drive here.
The drive here?
I'm gonna sit next to Zach.
It's pretty intense. Especially when we found out Spencer forgot the gas cap. Yeah.
That was a little scary.
I had to run into the street.
In my mouth too.
Yeah, I still ate that sucker, too.
Did you think it felt bad?
A little.
Okay. Do you have any gum?
I do. You can borrow it.
Joy.
I'm gonna want it. Oh, crap. I'm still gonna eat this one. Alright, here we go.
Thank
Spencer
you.
Said he's felt a very spiritualness of this trip. Would you agree with that?
No.
Up next is Tyler. Tyler, you hurt your knee. How?
I hurt my knee Well, I was throwing rocks at this buffalo. It started charging me, and also it came and bit a little chunk off my knee.
We'll get a shot of that again. There's his knee.
I tried to get my
You can see back. Where the buffalo got his knee.
I tried to get my skin back, but it was kind of scary.
You're actually really lucky to have gotten away with just that after an encounter with a heartless buffalo.
I know.
So, anyway, how would you explain your trip with us at Antelope Island thus far?
It's Chris hacking around, but we have a secret plan. He doesn't know it tonight. We're sneaking to Spencer's tent and wiping manure all over his boobs.
That should be great, minus the touching his boobs part.
Yeah, they're kind of sick.
Yeah, that's pretty lopsided. You might get AIDS. Spencer says he has experienced a very spiritual connection
with the land,
with his journey here at Antelope Island.
That's why I'm planning on killing him tonight too.
So you would disagree? You have not felt a spiritual connection at all?
No, I haven't.
Up next is Riley, who's got this really cool bandana.
Pretty cool.
So,
yes?
How would you describe your experience here at Antelope Island thus far, minus Spencer being right behind you, all creepy-like?
It's been pretty good. We're on this hike right now, kind of jumping, bouldering off rocks. Yeah, we're out in the search of both rabbits and...
Have you found any cool rabbits? Just ignore those guys.
Yeah, we've found some rabbits.
Have you killed them?
None yet.
That's a shame.
I say yet.
Spencer says he has experienced a very spiritual connection from being with us all at this island. Would you agree?
Not necessarily. They're bamboo.
Now we've got Casey, who has brought some really cool bamboo poles on our camping trip.
I did too.
So, Casey, how would you describe your experience thus far at Antelope Island?
Stupid.
Do you wanna elaborate on that, or?
Nope.
Okay. Stupid is as stupid does, I suppose. Spencer said he felt a very spiritual connection since coming to this island. Would you agree?
Nope.
And apparently we found bunnies.